Hi, guys. Welcome to our channel. If you use your iPod for a long time and want to start over, or forgot the passcode on your iPod, today I will show you guys two ways on how to reset your iPod. Now let's jump in. Method 1. Reset iPod in settings. If you can still have access to your phone, you can just reset your iPod by using the Settings app. Go to Setting. In General, scroll down and tap on Reset. Tap Erase All Content and Settings. Enter your passcode if prompted. If you forgot that, the next method will help you. Method 2. Reset iPod by 4 key. This part will work you through restoring the iPod without iTunes, even if you lock your iPod. Using 10Share 4 key is the new way to lock all your iOS devices, like iPhone, iPad, iPod. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Now open 4Key, click the blue start button. Next, for 4Key to recognize it without asking you for the passcode, you need to put your iPod into recovery mode. For iPod Touch, press and hold the top and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Here 4Key will download the firmware that matches your iPod. Just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Be patient. Then, click on the Start Remove. 4Key will start to unlock your iPod. You need to wait for a little while. Please be patient, and do not disconnect your iPod during the process. Then it is done. You can see, your iPod is back to the normal state again. Now you should just go on to set it up. Here I'll simply skip the not important part. Now you can start using it as a brand new one. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.